is in jail accused of abusing his baby because the two-month-old was crying.
Police say the mother caught Austin Myers on a baby monitor, shaking their child and throwing the infant onto a couch. The injuries are so severe, the baby is still in the hospital. NBC2's Jessica Babb found out Myers is also a registered sex offender.
Police say it started when he was trying to feed his baby a bottle, but it wasn't working. And that's when someone checking in, just watching the baby monitor, saw the moments he started to shake and yell at the baby.
Shaking the baby, throwing the baby on a couch, just clearly things you should not do to a young child.
Taking it too far with a two-month-old.
It's very unfortunate. It's heartbreaking. It's sad.
Austin Myers, who's also a registered sex offender, is behind bars. Police say he was trying to feed his baby a bottle when it wasn't working. That's when the two-month-old was tossed.
The smallest shaking of a baby can cause very, very serious injuries. You can kill that child.
Myers even cursing at the child, saying he didn't want to listen to it cry anymore.
At 2 months old, there will be an increase in crying. The baby can cry for up to 5 hours a day.
The incident caught on a baby monitor.
He's charged with aggravated child abuse. He's also being charged with domestic violence battery on a pregnant woman. It's a past charge. That also came to light as a result of this investigation.
The baby ending up with fractures in its leg.
It is something that we see often.
If you're a parent and you find yourself feeling frustrated,
it's okay to put the baby down in a safe space, to walk away, to collect yourself, get yourself together, and remind yourself that these hard times will definitely end.
Lee Health even offers classes to help.
Get the help of another family member. Do whatever you can to manage that frustration and anger and not take it out on a defenseless child.
As for this case, DCF says they have placed a hold on the baby to keep it in the hospital for the time being. In Cape Coral, Jessica Babb, NBC2.